everybody. My name's Gizmo, and I'm here to tell you my story. I'm a happy cat now in my forever home, but my life started out rough. When I was a kitten, I was abandoned alongside the highway. Somebody left me in a potato chip box with a bag of rolled up dog food and no water. You can believe me when I say I was pretty scared. I didn't know what was gonna happen. Then I heard a dog barking nearby, and a lady scooped me up. It was her little white dog barking at the box I was in that got her attention. The lady took me home and fed me and gave me water, but she had a disability and couldn't keep me. The great news is, she called a friend of hers and told him about me, and the friend said he could take me to live with him and his wife in their house. Now my life is so happy. I'm well taken care of and loved. I'm sure God's angel was watching over me when that lady's little dog found me in that box. Well, that's my story, and it has a happy ending. Now we're all going to live happily ever after.